Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to construct a square whose perimeter equals to 10 cm. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to find out the length of each side of the square. So now first, roughly drawing here a square by this way. Okay, so taking here A, here B, C, D. And we know that all the angle of a square are equal and 90 degree. So this is 90 degree. So all the angle are 90 degree. And also we know that the length of all the side are equal. So this is also equal. So all the side are equal. So now first let us assume that. So first of all, let the length of each side of the square be a centimeter. Okay, next we have to find out the perimeter. So here perimeter equals to, we know that by adding all the side, so adding this side, so by adding the all the side, so total a plus a plus, and this is also a, so this is total 4a centimeter. Okay, now according to condition, here this perimeter and this perimeter must be equal. Okay, so 4a equals to 10. Now simplifying this, so here a equals to 10 by 4. If you divided both number by 2, then this is 2 2s are 4 and 2 5s are 10. So we can write here 5 by 2. So therefore a equals to, this is obviously 2.5 centimeter. So now we have to construct a square of each side 2.5 centimeter. So first drawing here a line segment of length 2.5 centimeter. So this is 2.5 centimeter line segment. So now taking here A and here B. So AB 2.5 centimeter. Next we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point A. So putting the compass on the point A and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so now joining this side to get here a 90 degree. So this is 90 degree angle. Now taking the length AB equals to 2.5 centimeter and cut here with same length and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass on the point B and cut here. So now taking here point C and here D. Next, first joining B and C, then joining C and D. Okay, so here all the sides are equal. So this is equal with this side. So this is 2.5 centimeter. This is also 2.5 centimeter and this is also 2.5 centimeter. So therefore ABCD, so ABCD is a square whose perimeter equals to 10 centimeter and the length of each side equals to 2.5 centimeter. Okay, so that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend, and thanks for watching.